Okay, guys. I want you to see how dirty this is right here.
Bruh.
Well, it was dirtier, but I just cleaned it up, but look at right there. This is my transmission, right? Or at least where all the fluid sits, and it's leaking, I believe, because of this bolt that looks loose. I think. But it is leaking, and it's just so dirty under here. I just came in and cleaned up a little bit with the paper towel. I'm gonna come back and clean it again. Just thought I'd show you guys how dirty it is. But anyways, this is what we're taking off. Is the heat shield for my exhaust. And so that bolt is already rusted through, that one as well. And there's one right there and one on the other side that I have to take off. I'm gonna have to just cut it with just a, I don't know what you call them, rotary tool. Cause I can't use a wire cutter cause it's just too thick, so. Got them suckers off, man. That's what I'm talking about. Ow, that actually hurt. I got it off, I cut it. Sorry, I don't know why I'm talking in a Texan accent, but anyways. I cut it right there. We separated it from that part right there. It's kind of hot. And I just pulled it off the bolts on the other side. Let's go underneath and I'll show you guys what I did. Well, you guys saw it before, but now here's what it looks like. There's the one of the rusted bolts. The other one, and the other one. And I literally just ripped it off from there. So boom, it's gone. And now I can get to do the rest of my exhaust system. And I can get to these rusted bolts as well to be able to take it off. Let's go, boys. I also cleaned up my transmission case or pan, whatever you call it, a little bit more. Cleaned it up a little bit, make it look a little bit better.
Okay, you guys, well, just to explain a little backstory here, the reason I took off that heat shield was because it was rattling. So I took it off my catalytic converter, and what happened was two of the bolts, the front bolts that I showed you guys, they had rusted through. So the front of it was leaning on the brace that holds up the catalytic converter. And so because of that, it was rattling really loud, like all the time I would drive. So it was extremely annoying. So I figured, you know what, I don't really need that. I think it's a heat shield is what it is. So I figured I don't need it. So I cut it with a grinder. And then after that, I pulled off the other piece from the other two rusted bolts and it just came right off because it already rusted through, so. But yeah, that was the backstory. That's why I wanted to take it off, because it was just really annoying. And I mean, it's a Honda, so like when I would pull up to places, people would automatically think, oh, there's a lawnmower, you know, or something like that, you know? And now it actually sounds okay. So just that was the backstory. That was the reason why thought I'd just explain it here. So anyways, but yeah, that's literally it for today's videos, guy. What?
What?
That's literally it for today's video, you guys. Thank you for watching. You guys are awesome. I'm gonna call this one like a short, YouTube short. I know a lot of people are doing stuff like that, so it's pretty much just like a short. Yeah, stay tuned for the next videos. See you guys. Thanks for watching again. Subscribe. Peace.